Hello everyone, my name is Saber and welcome to my Let's Play for Rita Rabbit Kindergarten. Yeah, as soon as I finish the other one, I get to this. Yeah, Bounce Down in Balloon Town. That last game was really short. I mean, oh my god, I didn't really realize that it was that short. I mean, sorry. I'm hoping this one is not as short as the last one, but you never know. So, well, here I go. Oh, this will be interesting. Oh, gosh.
Hey, Sam! Look at that island down there! It looks like it's moving!
You're right, Paige! Let's check it out!
Whoa! It's like it's made out of...
Something's grabbing the ship!
Fortunately, the dream ship has a special gear to go backwards. Hooray! Unfortunately, the gear is stuck in bubble wrap.
Oh my gosh.
Rita, we're falling.
It's the landing I'm worried about.
Do something, please. I don't think so.
Whoops.
What's he got in those
pockets?
That's
it?
Yep. Hang on.
Uh-oh. Okay.
What is your name? Find it on the list or type it in.
This already looks promising.
S-A-B-E-R. Glad you're here. We sure could use some help during our adventure.
Whoa. Whoa!
Hey! It's all made of rubber!
Of course! You're in Balloon Town! Balloon?
Town?
But where's our dream ship?
Wrapped up in the pointy palace, of course. How come? Balloon Town rule number one. All sharp objects must be bubble wrapped and placed in the pointy palace. I see. I'm the bubble wrapper. I live in the palace, and you've bounced me out.
Ma'am, there seems to be a very large bull dozing in front of the palace door.
That's the bulldozer. We can't get into the palace until he wakes up.
Really?
Hey, no problem.
This is gonna be problematic.
Sorry, but he only wakes up when the band rocks out.
The band?
The palace guards. Just gather their instruments from around Balloon Town, and they'll play a tune that's sure to wake the bulldozer. Let me get this straight. We need to go around Balloon Town and look for 5 musical instruments.
And bring the musical instruments back to the palace.
And wake up the bulldozer.
So we can get into the pointy palace, unwrap our dream ship.
And go home.
When you two are finished playing around, we can start. Hey, if you need some help, just ask me. And if we need to store anything, we'll just ask my pal Chester.
So here's the score. It's time to explore. Finding your ship is gonna be a trip. Hey, that rhymes. Rhyming words is what I do best. I'll choose my rhyming style over the rest. I'll make this rep short so I don't become a pest. Now here's what you need to collect in your chest. Hey, Chester! A drum, a tuba, a keyboard, a clarinet, and a flute. Fill all these up and give them to the palace guards. See you later, alligator.
Where are you going?
I'm going to wait by the palace doors. I can't get in until you get back, so go get those instruments and be back in a snap.
You can count on us.
I'll see you when I see you.
Now what do we do?
I guess we have a lot of exploring to do. Let's get hopping.
This is gonna be fun, getting it all,
done.
Oh, goodness. A sleeping bowl.
I want to find our dream ship.
Let's go over here.
Hello, and welcome to Piggy Airlines. This flight is to Bubbleopolis. Fasten your piggy belts, please.
A pig plane? That's something you don't see every day.
I wonder if they serve meals. I'm really hungry.
Attention all passengers. To fly Piggy Airlines, you must place the right number of balloons on each of the wings. Pick up balloon clusters and place them in the slots on the wings. Each wing must have the same number of balloons.
No problem. Let's pick up balloons and put them on the wings.
So that each wing has the same number.
I think you've got it. Ready for takeoff. For this flight, each of my wings must have a total of 2 balloons.
Cool.
Excellent work. Prepare for takeoff.
Whoa!
Oh my.
There is a place that can be found. A place where people don't stay on the ground. Look around and you will see just how fun this place can be. In Balloon Town, in Balloon Town. Bounce down, down, down. In Balloon Town, in Balloon Town, in Balloon Town. Oh, what a crazy place to be. Lots of surprises for you and me.
It doesn't matter where you fall. You bounce back up like a rubber ball.
Up, up, up. You bounce so high with the birdies way up in the sky. In Balloon Town, in Balloon Town. Bounce down, down, down. Balloon Town, in Balloon Town, in Balloon Town. Oh, what a crazy place to be. Lots of surprises for you and me.
You know, all the musical numbers in this game can be rather excessive.
Bouncing bunnies! Check out the city of Bubbleopolis!
Balloon buildings, balloon cars, balloon everything!
It's a world of balloons!
Time to do some exploring!
Bubbleopolis, here we come!
Oh, goodness. Everything's made of balloons. That is crazy. Alrighty then. Oh, what is this?
Excuse me.
Well, hello there. Would you like to snail mail a package?
No, but could we help you snail mail some?
Alrighty. Look at the red balloon at the side of the screen. We're using this balloon like a ruler to help us make our balloon the right size. Click on the green up arrow to make our balloon taller. Click on the blue down arrow to make our balloon shorter. When you are finished, click on the oval red done button.
Sounds like a weird way to deliver mail, but we're up for it.
The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon larger than the red balloon. That That's it. Just the right size. We'll just put it over there till we're done with the rest. The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon smaller than the red balloon. Excellent work. The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon equal to the red balloon. Perfect. Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from shortest to tallest.
Cool. I'm already liking this puzzle.
Yee-haw! That's the order I was looking for. And away she goes!
What the? Whoa.
This game is too much fun to stop playing.
The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon equal to the red balloon.
So how many these packages are we supposed to deliver to get the instruments?
Right!
The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon larger than the red balloon. The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon smaller than the red balloon.
Right!
Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from largest to smallest.
There it goes.
Can we try it again?
Oh. The red balloon is 3 feet high. Make our balloon smaller than the red balloon. Perfect. The red balloon is 3 feet high. Make our balloon equal to the red balloon.
Right!
The red balloon is 3 feet high. Make our balloon larger than the red balloon. Perfect. Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from tallest to shortest. You betcha!
Oh!
Another musical instrument for the bulldozer. This game is too much fun to stop playing.
You got a piece of the keyboard.
The red balloon is 3 feet high. Make our balloon equal to the red balloon.
I guess we have to keep playing to get all the pieces. I assume.
The red balloon is 3 feet high. Make our balloon smaller than the red balloon. Perfect. The red balloon is 3 feet high. Make our balloon larger than the red balloon.
You might want to keep in mind that this game was made for kids. So that's why it's so easy. Of course, I could, well, you know.
Excellent work.
Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from smallest to biggest. Wonderful.
There it goes.
Can we try it again?
The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 3 feet larger than the red balloon.
Oh, now it's getting harder.
Got it!
The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 5 feet larger than the red balloon. The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 2 feet larger than the red balloon.
Perfect.
The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 9 feet larger than the red balloon.
We're going all the way to the top this time. This is a big balloon.
Got it!
That's a big one, it is.
Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from shortest to tallest.
Wonderful.
This game is too much fun to stop playing.
The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 1 foot larger than the red balloon.
Excellent work.
The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 2 feet larger than the red balloon.
Excellent work.
The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 3 feet larger than the red balloon.
Perfect.
The red balloon is 1 foot high. Make our balloon 8 feet larger than the red balloon.
Now we have to go all the way to 9. Oh, goodness. It's messing with me here.
No offense, but we're moving as slow as a snail.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
It looks like half a piano. Let's play it again, Sam.
The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon 4 feet larger than the red balloon.
Perfect.
The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon 1 foot smaller than the red balloon. Y'all got another one. The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon 8 feet larger than the red balloon.
We're going all the way to the top.
Right!
The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon equal to the red balloon.
Got her!
Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from shortest to tallest.
Wow! We rule! Too much fun to stop playing.
The red balloon is 2 feet high. Make our balloon 7 feet larger than the red balloon.
So you have to go all the way up to 9. Goodness. Polka dots on there. Okay.
That's not the right size. Can you try it again? That balloon is 5 feet larger than the red balloon. We need a balloon that is 6 feet.
Oh, goodness.
Perfect. Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 2 feet larger than the red balloon. That one just didn't measure up. That balloon is...
I meant to do that.
Perfect. Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 6 feet larger than the red balloon. Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 1 foot larger than the red balloon. the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from most dots to least dots.
Oh, okay.
Perfect. It doesn't get better than that.
Ooh.
I know what it is. We're looking at a keyboard.
Let's play it again, Sam.
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 9 feet larger than the red balloon.
It looks black to me.
Excellent work.
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 2 feet larger than the red balloon. Perfect. Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 6 feet larger than the red balloon.
Got it!
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 1 foot larger than the red balloon.
Excellent work!
Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from darkest to lightest. Good job!
Let's play it again, Sam.
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 2 feet larger than the red balloon.
Right!
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 8 feet larger than the red balloon. Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 5 feet larger than the red balloon.
Right!
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 7 feet larger than the red balloon.
Ooh, almost got it.
That balloon is...
Right!
I meant to do that.
Now, put the balloons on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from thickest to thinnest.
Wonderful! Can we try it again?
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 1 foot larger than the red balloon.
Perfect.
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 4 feet larger than the red balloon.
Perfect.
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 7 feet larger than the red balloon.
Perfect.
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon equal to the red balloon.
Uh-oh.
on the hooks that are on top of the package. Put them in order from shortest to tallest.
Perfect. It doesn't get better than that.
Yeah, we got the whole keyboard.
The keyboard is complete.
This game is too much fun to stop playing.
Look at the red balloon. Make our balloon 4 feet. See you later.
I like Bubbleopolis. Do you think there are more instruments here?
Those balloony instruments are around here somewhere. Let's keep looking.
Oh, that took a long time. Might as well come back the next video. So, see ya.